Over the past couple of years, we've completely reimagined Android with Gemini right at the center. It isn't just an app like on some other phones. It's a powerful assistant, just one press away, helping you get things done across your entire phone experience. Gemini is already available on Android devices around the world and in over 40 languages. You don't even have to wait for it. All you have to do is hold the side button, and you can do things like quickly take actions across your favorite apps, dig out information from that really long PDF or video, or talk through whatever's on your mind. And hey, you know those times when you need help with something and it's way easier to just show someone? Yeah, you can actually do that now with Gemini Live. Share what's going on your screen or even what you see on your camera, and Gemini can give you answers, fashion advice, or a nice summary when you're just short on time. I gotta show you this one in action. So I got this super long call sheet email this morning. Basically all the details on the Android show prep, like hair, makeup, rehearsal timing, the works. Now, I could have and should have gone through it myself, but I have Gemini here to help. I'll just hold the side button, click on share screen with Live, and I can scroll through this massive wall of text so Gemini can take a look on my behalf. And I can ask what really matters. What time do I finally get to eat lunch?
Okay, I can help you with that. It looks like lunch is scheduled for 1 p.m. in the Google cafeteria, and it's a buffet. Is there anything else I can help you find in this email?
That's awesome. Okay, well, speaking of lunch, they've put makeup on me, and it's definitely a first. I don't know if I need to be careful while eating. Luckily, I can switch to sharing with my camera, and I can get some tips from Gemini. Okay, well, I don't even know what I'm looking at. What does all this stuff do?
Okay, I see the makeup. The sponge is for blending, the bottle is foundation for your skin tone, and the small jar is concealer for blemishes or dark circles.
Do you have any tips for how I should be careful while eating?
Since you have makeup on, try taking small bites and dabbing your mouth gently with a napkin to avoid smudging. Eating utensils can also help keep your hands clean.
Okay, that is super helpful. So, as you saw, what makes camera and screen sharing with Gemini so special is that Gemini doesn't just analyze a static screen. It understands your interactions and constantly processes information as you scroll, use your phone, or show it content in real time. And of course, privacy is super important here. You're always in control from turning sharing on, putting Gemini on hold, or ending the chat at any time. And by the way, these amazing Gemini Live features are available for Android users right now. No advanced subscription needed. Honestly, Gemini has become a critical part of my everyday life. And that was just one little example of what you can do with it on Android.